At the far end, we have an elevator that will lift us to the caldera above. We can't risk more than one mech in that inferno. I'm afraid you're elected, Lance Leader.
Thanks. Alright, well, I'm going to be in close confines, so I definitely want my Streak SRM-6 ammo. How many do I have? 136 rounds. Yep, I need more than that. Just because we got it there. Ultra AC 20, Ultra AC 5. Don't have any of those. It'll be 10x AC. Sure. Oh, I'm out of room. Don't need 11 of those. That gave me some room, didn't it? Wow, those were heavy. Okay, and then let's just see about... Clan AMS. I think I want one. Yeah, I do. Okay. Mech lab. Let's just do this really quick here. 2 AMS. 2 cases. 270 Streak SRM-6 rounds, 3 ERP PCs. I just don't know if this is going to kill my sorry butt or what. I'm going to switch this out for the Clan AMS. I don't know what the, if there's much of a difference. Supposedly, if everything else is the same, the Clan version is just generally better. I don't know, though. Yeah, I think otherwise I'm good, probably. Let's check my thing here. But yeah, I'm just telling you ahead of time, chances are I will probably have to do this mission more than once. I'm the only one in there, and I know that there's at least one or two heavy mechs in there, so... I will probably die, just putting that out.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All
yeah, somehow I have no memory of this mission.
Targeting.
I really don't remember.
Mech power up detected. Mask engaged.
Mask engaged. I'm really excited about that.
Let the elements scout the station.
Big guy.
Corvus orders were clear. But let one of them leave you alive.
Shutting down.
Oh, Jesus. Well, do an alpha strike and that'll happen. Dear. Heck. Never really cooled down after that. Did I lose? It must just be really hot in here, huh? Does that make sense? It'd be super hot. I can't get out of this tub of whatever the heck it is I'm in. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm in water, I think. Get out of this. There we go. Whoa!
Targeting.
For the love of God.
Targeting. 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 Targeting.
Okay, what in the world am I stuck on? For fuck's sake.
Launch detected.
Maybe I want to be in this water, just for now anyway. The multicolored water. It's kind of weird.
Targeting.
Where did it... There it is. Where did it go?
Targeting. Targeting. Targeting.
These are all elementals.
Targeting.
Where did the...
Targeting. Targeting.
Sunder
targeting.
Go?
Targeting.
Why does it
targeting.
Do that?
Targeting.
There we go. He's stuck on something, so I'm just gonna... do him the favor of ending his misery here. If I can hit him. I can't hit him.
Enemy
No, don't trip me into the lava. Jerks. Come on. Dead? Yeah, you're dead. Shit, where is that thing? Yep, it's being inside this freaking volcano base. Who makes a volcano base? Honestly.
Targeting. Launch detected. Targeting. 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 Targeting.
These little targeting. Fucking elementals targeting. Have targeting. Goddamn targeting. Missile launchers.
Launch detected. Targeting.
Ha! Eat my ass, elemental piece of shit. Ugh, God, I wish I could hit these things. What? How are you not dead? I just hit you right in the face with the PPC. There. Oops, I missed. Okay, that's all my coolant. Come on, you jerk. Ugh, and I missed. And I missed again. Fuck. I hate elementals. I hate them. Hate them. Water, just get in the freaking water. Stupid mission. Get in the water and shoot them with impunity. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. Sorry, guys. Probably boring watching me miss these freaking elementals all the time. Apparently my video card doesn't really know how to render this in here. It's kind of all over the place with the shadows and everything. Let's just get this water here. Okay, take this out. Alright, we are doing okay-ish, I guess. Sorry, this might take a minute. I just don't want to overheat if I can help it. It's so damn hot in here. Nuke was a bad choice. Okay, I think maybe just one more hit on this thing. If I can take out this Sunder and not fall into the lava, I think I may be able to finish this mission on the first try. There's a couple of ifs there that I'm not sure I can... not sure that I can stick to them. God, my mech's humping something. Get in the water here. Don't walk into that, please. Shit, now I'm shooting. Can he see me? No, he can't see me. What can see me? Elementals. Well, forget it. Just take these out.
Primary objective complete.
Take this one out too, so I don't have to come back to the water.
Primary objective complete. Targeting. Targeting.
And that element's targeting. Stuck in the water.
Targeting. Targeting.
Got that one. Jesus Christ, I can't get out of the water. Alright, hang on, here we go. Can I not hit him while he's in the water? Whoa! Apparently I just vaporized a bunch of water. I did that. Okay. The sunder down here is going to be causing me some problems, I think. I wonder if I can get in the water underneath. Nope, I'm not even going to try it because I will just put my head right into that damn thing. What happened to my target? There we go. Switching to missiles. These won't use as much heat, I think, maybe. And I can just use them. Not exactly the most exciting mission to hear this music to. That guy must be really hot. He's stuck down there in the lava, isn't he? He is. Look at that. He's lucky he didn't fall in. Well, I will just stand here until I can take him out. Oh, the bridge just collapsed. I wonder why that happened. Lost an arm. Do some PC damage here. Come on. Cool down. Okay, here we go. Come on. You're like 3/4 of the way dead, I think. Come on. So yeah, as I was saying in the previous mission, I'm trying to think what I should do for my lesson today. I want to do, as I said, not jump jets, straighten out. As I said, I wanted to do Skyrim, but I kind of want to do some planning for it, and I'm still working on figuring out the creation kit myself, so I am not a naturally inclined modder or programmer of any sort, scripter or anything like that, so it's going to take me a little bit of effort to get it to work the way that I want it to, and I'm just wondering if maybe I should be doing another Let's Play in between this one and that one. Ugh, God. Can't even freaking hit these things from here. Okay. Now. Die, you elemental scum.
Meltdown imminent. Targeting.
Wonder if I can hit him with.
Targeting.
Oh. If I can hit him with, I can't hit him with missiles while he's underwater. What? I'm in water, aren't I? I thought I was in water. Yeah, oh well, whatever.
Shutting down.
Ugh. Come on, this mission's taking way longer than it needs to because I can't freaking kill these stupid elementals. There. Fuck's sake. Okay, I think this is the elevator, yes? Yeah. Alright. Oof. Just walked into the wall.
Oh, sure. Just a few light sunders. Good call.
Oh, bloody lava lake.
You shut up. You weren't even in there.
To the snow and ice again after that sauna.
We need to hold for a few more minutes. I've got some men heading topside for a quick look, so we won't be coming up blind.
Ooh.
Okay, finally some good news. The shuttle is up there.
Yeah, we got a ride.
Have you informed the Eclipse?
The Eclipse lifted as soon as I told Captain Taylor about the shuttle. He'll meet us in low orbit if we manage to pull this off.
Pull what off, exactly?
He's here. Corbett, up in the caldera. We picked up an open broadcast set on a repeating transmission.
This is Galaxy Commander Brendan Corbett of the Clan Smoke Jaguar. I await you in the caldera. It shall be our circle of equals.
Though you hardly sounds like you didn't honor, drink any coffee this
I
morning.
I am left with no further time to deal with free birth vermin. My clan arrives, and you will not be left alive to stain the soil with your presence. Stand and fight, or be hunted like the Surets you are. But you will not survive this day.
We'll come out of the elevator here, at this northwest corner just behind the shuttle pad. That might buy us a few seconds to organize, but don't hang back too long. If that shuttle is damaged, we're stuck on Tranquil. Given the usual clanner conceit, Corbett and his warriors will likely wait for us in the center of the caldera. No mistake, Commando, this is a tough one. Corbett is commanding an elite team, fitted with the best equipment the Jaguars possess. He's dangling the shuttle in front of us for bait. He knows we need it, and we'll have to go through him to get it. Everyone ready?
Yeah, maybe? Okay, checking out the salvage. Even though I'm at full tonnage, I just want to see what we got for ammo. I really actually probably don't need too much ammo because this is the last mission, isn't it? I do need some streaks. Okay, well, I don't need freaking 500 tons of ammo, or armor, rather. How about that? Oh my gosh, jeez, look how much room that makes. It's crazy. More room for rounds. Yeah, so since this is the last mission, I am probably going to go through and just make sure MS Clans. Make sure that everybody is as badass as they can possibly be. Not that I doubt that anybody will be, but I just want to be absolutely... Oh, a Sunder. Maybe I'll take a Sunder. What's a champion? What's their tonnage? Eh, get rid of the champion. Wait, I'll get rid of a Thor. I don't need three freaking Thors. And I'll get rid of the champion. You know, it doesn't matter. It's the last mission. What am I doing? Okay, to the mech lab. 75 tons. 70 tons. Alright, you're getting a Sunder. Yes, you are. Taking out your SRM-4, taking out your medium lasers. AC-20 you can keep. Where is your AC-20? Did I miss it? Oh, there it is. It's in the left arm. I'm taking it out of the left arm. Actually, I'm giving you... Let's do armor first. What do you got? Standard armor? We do ferrofibrous, I wonder. Yes, we can. Max them out. And we will max out your engine.